The Bernoulli equation is one of the fundamental equations in fluid dynamics, describing the relationship between pressure, velocity, and height of a fluid as it moves. The equation is widely used to explain various phenomena related to fluid motion. The Bernoulli equation can be expressed as follows. P plus 1/2 rho V squared plus rho GH equals constant. Here, P is the pressure of the fluid, rho is its density, V is its velocity, and H is its height. The equation illustrates how the state of the fluid changes as its pressure, velocity, and elevation vary during movement. The Bernoulli principle is used to solve a variety of problems in fluid dynamics. For example, it is used to develop the aerodynamic design of airplane wings and car bodies. It is also used to improve the efficiency of systems such as hydroelectric power plants and fluid pumps. The Bernoulli equation is one of the fundamental equations in fluid dynamics, describing the relationship between pressure, velocity, and height of fluid as it moves. The equation is widely used to explain various phenomena related to fluid motion. The Bernoulli equation can be expressed as follows. P plus 1/2 rho V squared plus rho GH equals constant. Here, P is the pressure of the fluid, rho is its density, V is its velocity, and H is its height. The equation illustrates how the state of the fluid changes as its pressure, velocity, and elevation vary during movement. The Bernoulli equation is used to solve a variety of problems in fluid dynamics. For example, it is used to develop the aerodynamic design of airplane wings and car bodies. It is also used to improve the efficiency of systems such as hydroelectric power plants and fluid pumps. The Bernoulli principle is a fundamental concept in fluid dynamics that explains the relationship between pressure and velocity of a fluid. This principle is widely used in aerodynamics to explain how airplanes are able to generate lift and stay aloft. According to the Bernoulli principle, as the velocity of a fluid increases, the pressure exerted by the fluid decreases. This means that when air flows over the curved surface of an airplane wing, the air moving over the top of the wing moves faster than the air flowing underneath it. As a result, the pressure above the wing is lower than the pressure below the wing, creating a net upward force on the wing known as lift. This lift force allows an airplane to overcome the force of gravity and stay airborne. By adjusting the shape of the wing and the speed of the air flowing over it, pilots can control the amount of lift generated by the wing, making it possible to ascend, descend, and maneuver through the air.